we'll look at how to use blocks that you've just made in scripts, and how that can make seeing the patterns between scripts a little easier. Here I have three scripts that are really pretty similar. The first one draws a set of bigger and bigger squares. Let me clear it. The next one draws a set of bigger and bigger pentagons. The last one draws a set of bigger and bigger circles. Now let me show you some blocks I've made. I'll scroll down. Here I've made three blocks. The first one is draw a square and takes input length. And you can see here we repeat 4 and turn right 90 degrees and move length steps, so we draw a square. Similarly, I made a draw a pentagon block. It takes in input length and draws a pentagon of that size. And then I made a block draw a circle. It takes input length and draws a circle where each of the sides of the circle, here I have 36 sides, is that length. Let's look at how we can use those to make the scripts we just saw with bigger and bigger shapes be a lot easier to understand. Okay, I did cleanup to move all of my blocks together. Here I have my three new blocks, draw a square, draw a pentagon, draw a circle. And on the top, I have my original three scripts that drew bigger and bigger squares, bigger and bigger pentagons, and bigger and bigger circles. Here in the middle, I have new scripts that use these new blocks. So above, I have the script that draws bigger and bigger squares, and here I have a script that's much easier to read that draws bigger and bigger squares. Here it's easier to see, I set the size to 50, I repeat 8 times, each time I draw a square of this size, and I change size by 10. Seeing that can be a lot easier here than it is here where I have all of the details of what it means to draw a square. Similarly here, the only difference between the square and the pentagon script above is that in the pentagon script, I draw a pentagon each time of that size. And similarly in the circle script, I draw a circle of that size each time. But imagine if someone didn't really understand how to draw a circle. It would be much easier for them to understand this script that only has 4 blocks than this script that draws the same thing. So we can use blocks to make our scripts easier for people to understand. So they could read my script that just has 4 blocks, and then they say, hey, I wonder how you draw a circle. And to find that out, they could go and look for my define draw a circle script, and then be able to try and understand just that piece, and wouldn't be as distracted by all the other stuff that's going on.